Hi, I'm Ben, and I'm the designer and inventor of HungryBin, a continuous flow worm compost system. HungryBin is a very fast and simple way to produce extremely high quality fertiliser from food and garden waste. The liquid and casting produced by HungryBin is quite simply the best fertiliser there is. A HungryBin will process up to 2 kilograms of food waste per day, but it doesn't matter if you have less than that because the worms in the system adapt to match the food supply. HungryBin is very simple and easy to use, and I think it looks great too. The reason HungryBin is so efficient is because it creates the ideal environment for compost worms, which are the key to fast and efficient composting. Unlike other worm farms, HungryBin is a continuous flow system. You put your food waste in the top and you harvest high quality nutrients from the bottom. There are no layers or trays to move around. The taper shape is really important. The taper compresses the castings, which forces the worms to the surface because they're surface feeders, not burrowers like earthworms. Just like the soil, the deeper you go, the more compressed it is. The design of HungryBin allows you to harvest the casting from the bottom as you need it without disturbing the life cycle of the worms on the top. That's the key. By the time the casting makes it to the bottom of the system, it's completed and ready to use for your garden. The food waste breaks down at the top of the bin. It takes about 3 to 4 months to make it from the top of the bin to the bottom. You get about a litre of juice drain out through the HungryBin a week. This liquid is the best fertiliser there is. It contains all the water-soluble nutrients that your plant needs. You'll get a brick of casting every 2 to 4 months. And because the HungryBin is a continuous flow system, there's no heavy lifting to get it out. When you release the floor, only the castings in the bottom of the bin falls out. The rest of it's held up by the taper. Even though this casting is highly concentrated, it's pH neutral, so it won't burn the roots of your plants. In fact, you'll often find plants germinating in it. You can't buy fertiliser this good, you've got to make it. So, why pay for fertiliser when you can make it right by your back door? HungryBin, the fastest and easiest way to make the best compost there is.